Don't know. Congo seems fine. There's a lot. It's making no money at all, basically. It's making coal, though. Is this subsidized, though? It is subsidized. Subsidize this rubber as well. The rubber is profitable, you know, subsidies. Interesting. Very interesting. It's making hardwood. Make hardwood. Where can I grow some more tobacco? Tobacco, tobacco, tobacco. Zambia can build more tobacco places. Ooh, this place, American Victoria. Incorporated state. Some useless sugar plantations, I guess. Productive trade routes. Oh well, battalions in reserve. Traders need convoys. Turmoil, high tension. These current situation logs are useless to me. Tobacco. Let's build tobacco here. Subsidize this tobacco as well. Eight weeks till it's built. Ooh, we need a railway here. A big one. Who is this Azande? Okay. I see how it is. Let's smash him to bits, I guess. How is my military? Pretty strong. Not as strong as these lads. Well, it's closing in, it seems, but oh my god, Austria has been beefing up massively. What have they been building that makes them so much fucking money? Okay? Textile mills make a lot of money. Vienna, right? Capital capital state. What are you making in your cap? Art, glassworks, coal. A 100 out of 100. Oh, those were barracks, not conscription centers. Who cares, I guess. How's my infamy? Can I go to war again? Soon. Soon. Maybe a big war with Sokoto again. I'll have to take Sokoto, all of it. Anyways, how are my small colonies like Knack doing? Poorly. Fucking poorly. Atrociously, but... lead mines. Bougainville. Oh shit, I'm using way too much. It seems. Hold up, dies. Let's delete the coffee. The tea as well. Good? No. No, we're not good. Gonna need a railway. Single railway, which should allow us to expand this to maximum, but it doesn't, I suppose it doesn't have enough peasants, it seems. It's profitable, however. Very profitable. Anyways, let's start building some serious industry. We have a ridiculous amount of money. Iron mines. Where can I build massive iron mines? Pretty much everywhere. Okay, that's fine. Let's find a industrial center that I would like to focus on. Four. Let's do that. Four. Let's see. Oh, Western Mali. Make more. Ooh, this is making some serious dosh, though. Hold up, Mali. You have more of that, so let's put more lads into your opium. Plenty more space for everything else here. Damn, Mali might turn out to be very profitable. And it is! Holy shit! Where? Well, I keep getting distracted. Okay. Urban. Steel mills is what I want. Look, what the fuck? All my steel mills are unproductive. Is that what you are telling me? District of Columbia. Is that why steel is so expensive? East Angola. You're the only one who's making proper steel. And... where is this war? I finally can join my states. East Angola. Looking fine. Okay, who am I fighting? Look like Austria a little bit. Okay, Zambia, we were building something here. Yeah, paper, we were building paper, and it's profitable. Here, steel mills, and they're extremely not profitable. East Angolan steel. Less steel, less iron, however, it will make more money. Need more laborers as well. Let's get it. If it will become cheaper. Okay, it's slowly getting there. Once you get the employment, perhaps. We'll put 19. How many peasants are there? There's a lot of peasants here. So they can come and work here very simply. Now I want to find a state in America that has great potential for steel. Let's build one massive steel factory that I will subsidize massively. Let's see. We don't have one. Idaho, 100,000 peasants. Let's see what peasants. New York, Pennsylvania. Pennsylvania, actually. Very nice. No, I need somewhere else. Somewhere that can give me a lot of steel. Do I even need steel? Someone with room Benin. Ohio it is. Right, so. Ohio has a bunch of farms and a lot of peasants, so Ohio is looking very sharp right now. So, build railway. We'll start with a simple tenor. All right, tenor, university. We'll switch to electricity, shall we? Let's build power plant. We'll see how much we need. Let's switch to this. Maximum, just the best fucking steel mill in the universe. Another uprising. Hurrah, we can conquer more lands. Where is it? Oh my god, it's lagging a little bit. Mashona, sure. They're all radicals. Sucks for them. State construction efficiency. Huh. Medic machine that's Cuba has launched a native uprising against us. Where is Cuba? Oh, there it is. Do we have any more men we can... No. Need to recruit a new general. Mass propaganda, yes sir. From Dixie HQ, Armed Forces. And you will go here. New technology. Let's go for even more money, I guess. Massachusetts. California. Where are stealth going? Oh well. Where was I? Oh yes, the whole steel business in Ohio. Steel business, right? So how is it looking? 14 weeks. In the meantime, while we do that, let's do a few industries so we don't have to go one by one. Steel is fine. Munitions, I don't know. Let's automate this if they feel like they're profitable. Same with these guys. Well, they'll always be profitable. And look at that, they expanded by 4. Because I'm subsidizing them, so they will be profitable. They are profitable. Well, I'll be fucked. Well, we'll see about it later, okay? Actually, maybe we shouldn't see about it later. Maybe we should see about it now. Let's go down the list. Fuck it. Motor Industries. Let's find a new amazing location. Another fucking uprising. Give me a moment. Please. Okay, we have to deal with this shit. Military. Another general. Mobilize. Why can't they mobilize him? William Tecumseh Sherman is busy. Busy with what? Why are you busy? It doesn't matter. Where was I? Building motor industries. Massive motor industries, which are government funded always. Botswana. Hold up. Botswana. Oh my god, really? 156,000 peasants. We gotta look at this in the future. Ohio as well. Actually. How big of infrastructure do we need in Ohio? Perhaps Ohio was the wrong state for this. I would like to do both. Pennsylvania, Benin, Ohio. California. Let's do it in New York. Max out the port. How much more infrastructure we have? Quite a bit. We can build maybe a tenner. So let's just get this up to 10. Motor industry, steam engines, and assembly. I think we're fine with the workers. And since I have all this authority, what I'm gonna do is, I believe, encourage manufacturing industry. Would be quite useful. Put this on New York. Let's see how it jumps up. -40,000. Oof. Silk is dirt cheap, it seems. We need to make use of that silk. Right. Where was I? Oh. Is there anyone coming? It is. Someone is coming. I was building the sweatshops in, was it Gabon? Cameroon, it was Cameroon, okay. It was in Cameroon, right? So, sweatshops, how are they doing, by the way? They are actually doing very nicely. Because silk is cheap. Fabric could be a bit cheaper. But how many more could we add? We have a lot of unemployed peasants, we can add a few more, I guess. Let's add 2 more railways. Let's add 10 more. This is, that means it's 20. What else could we do here? Glassworks is ridiculously good here. Do another tanner as well. So we're at full construction capacity and... Oh, it's the investment transfer pool, okay. So, power plants. In Ohio, right? Is the power plant finished? No, 2 more weeks. We're just eating these nations up like crazy. What is this? Communist Banjar, oof. Okay, pal. Zambezi. What did we gain from all this war? Bunch of empty states. Cost us a lot of money. Kasai. Huh. Okay. Build some logging camps. Oh, another war. Great. Deal with that, please.